Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Oni Ursa Dead by Daylight stream. And today, we're playing with the creepy boy, the man, the man? The myth, the legend, the unknown. Very first game with him. He's up there with the little Hellthicker art. We love that. We love that for him. I haven't played him yet, and I miscalculated the day they would come out. Is not the 13th when I get all my blood points and stuff. So we're gonna go in with relatively weak things, I think. But maybe not. Maybe his two greens are the best things he has. But we're just gonna jump right in. After vaulting a window. Okay, vaulting windows. Break action on Jen. Okay. I had to kind of split the love a little bit between him and Sable, because you know I had to get the fucking goth mommy done first. When you perform the break action on a generator. Okay. So, vault windows, break gens. Got it. Look at him. Look at that winning smile. How could I lose with a winning smile like that? I have no fucking idea how this man works. Okay, hallucinations and grenade launcher bomb. We got this. Huzzah! Someone sharing the frightful plan in this day and age? How generous. How generous of them. I'm also borrowing Hikari's controller because mine is on the bend. One controller of mine, the right bumper doesn't work, the other one, the left bumper doesn't work. So, you know, kinda had to just take the L and borrow hers for a while until my new one can come in. So unfortunately, Space Boy Purple has been retired. All right, let's get in. Let's see what we can see here. Ooh, and we're on the new map. How lucky. I think someone wants to sell me something. Damn it. What the fuck? Okay, all right, got her. Oh, damn it. Let's go. They're probably in the basement right now. They're probably in basement right now. But I have no idea where basement is. I have no clue where basement even is. Yo, you're breathing kind of loud, bro. Okay, it's not like a clown gas cloud where I can just kind of, you know, like, pop that shit in advance. I gotta hit it like a junk rat bomb, I think. Fuck. She's gonna escape. She's gonna escape immediately. Like, why did I do that? Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Like, that's not Sable right there. I'm a fucking idiot. In case anyone in the crowd is wondering why I'm, you know, kicking myself, it's because, because Sable can just guarantee getting out of the basement. But I bet you're still down here trying to invoke something. Dummy? Stupid? Don't you feel silly? Don't you feel foolish? Hi there. Damn it! What the fuck?
I need help.
Damn it. I don't get how to shoot. Fuck it, whatever. I'll just down you normally. I'm not gonna put you in the basement. Spoiler alert. Yep. Okay. Let's fucking go, dude. Okay, alright. You know what? I can get cooked the entire rest of the game. That one shot was good. Acceptable content this morning, I see. Nothing but the best, I promise. I'm trying to get an adept in the very first game I use them. That was weird. I think everyone can agree that was a little weird. But sure. Theater. But fucking where though? I don't feel like this is a huge map. Damn it, that's fair. Ruthless, not enough for the merciless. It's okay. Well, GG all the same. I don't think I like his grenade launcher thing. I don't know if I like it. The teleport's sick. Like I like the teleport. Don't think I like his ranged option. Kind of would have preferred him to just crawl super fast. But oh well. Look at that silly little guy. I can't be mad, dude, when I'm playing with a silly little guy.
What? Nervous tonight.
Yeah. Alright, that's fair. Footprint cast, decrease the damage to the next illusion. Ooh, not bad. Not bad. Oblivious. Ooh, okay. I won't change my challenge. That's cool. I mean, like, could just said no, but it's alright. Wesker's Kitten 1. What a fucking gamer, dude. Like, you know what? Bring back King Kong 2. Alright? Like, this person knows what they're about, and they said that shit on the package, alright? Like, right on the fucking box. Fuck it. You know, starts the trial separation.
Be a little dangerous this evening.
Oops, almost all tables. Meg, kind of bringing the mood down. Like I think the survivors are just reflexively like, okay, we can't all be safe. Let's have one person play normally. But Kaweru, how are you doing? How are you doing today? I feel the empty space a lot more when I don't have my phone to like look at shit posts during loading screens. There we go. Okay, it's on a map that I actually already have knowledge of. Ooh, let's go. Trick shots all day. Yes, let's go! So basement is basically banned for me. Like I think that's a good rule while Sable's still fresh. Go. Oh, let's go! All right, I'm starting to get the hang of it. Ah, but what if? Let's go. Oh, get me into a little double tap there. What? Okay, I feel like direct hits should still do something. Because that was like right through her. That's kind of bullshit, not gonna lie. Call me a salty bitch. Direct hit should still do something. Oh, hi there. Lovely. Always know, like, your corner distances. Corner distances will save you so many hits. Boon Job 1977. That's gotta be kinky, right? Like, ain't no way that's not kinky. Hi there. Oh, hi. Let me just... Let me just stop that shit right now. A lot of gens not getting done for you not to be doing Sable shenanigans right now. I don't have Iron Grip. I don't have Iron Grip. And also, this is a Sable. What am I doing? People are trying to get the Adept. I need to start acting like I'm trying to also get the Adept. Anyway. God damn it, man. This grenade launcher is so fucking finicky. There we go. I'm gonna like lightly camp the basement in a Sable match. What? What'd you say? Oh, how did I miss that? How did I miss that? Don't let Dondra see that footage. Oh, okay, you know what? Made up. Let Dondra see the footage. Let him see the footage, actually. Hello, sweetie. Hello! It's a dog! Woogie, woogie, woogie! That is Chopper. Hello. Yeah! Let's go. No! I'm a fool! I'm an idiot! Hello, Chopper. No! No! Alright, hang on. I do not have time for the new edition right now. Yeah, Boonjob's gotta go, bro. Like, I don't have the experience on this killer to be dealing with it. All right. As long as I'm not getting absolutely fucking swept, it's okay. Okay. I'm not using this man like at all. Motherfucker. Yeah. He had to just not know. Boonjob's gotta go, bro. He was embarrassing me kinda hard. Oh, hi. They did the basement thing. Okay. Nope. Okay. Stretch marks. Going out. Probably stretch marks. Ooh. Ooh, how lucky. Lucky. Oh, how fortunate. Oh man, that teleport is so fucking good. That teleport is good for no reason. Oh, let's fucking go, dude. That was her first hope too. Like I was leaving the Mega alone for the most part. Oh, if she ran. If she fucking ran, she would have got it. If she ran. Yeah, Adept Unknown, baby. Let's go. Hi, sweetie. Hell fucking yeah, dude. Let's go. Now I can actually give him perks that I use. I like him. I don't really like his range. Like that fucking trick shot smoke bomb or whatever. Kinda wish he just had the ability to run fast. Don't get me wrong, I appreciate behavior for, you know, doing things that are like new, right? Things we haven't really seen in the game before. I get that. But this kinda could have just been a run fast killer, right? Could have been. Let's put on the autopilot build. Actually, no. Let me put on my comfort build. Gotta ease into it a little bit, you know? Like I don't have to full sweat or anything. I can just do me. Just do my thing. Let's see here. Do the pursuer, goaded, got to. Barbecue and chili, why not? And ultimate weapon, sure. Let's see, got the adept, but I kind of want to come back to him when I have a little bit more points to spend. And I have a 50% bonus to the goth baddie.
Where's Toto?
Let's go, dude. Like that behavior's so good for this. Behavior's so good for this. Ain't no way they didn't know, bro. Ain't no way they didn't know about this. Like, Fang, you're not gonna see a lot of blood points for a while. I'm gonna keep it above you. The second she's leveled up, like Sable having every single perk where I need it to be, it kind of wraps for you. I'm sorry. Wicked is gonna be like such a paranoia perk in my mind now. You know what I mean? Like it's gonna be something that I'm always worried, what if they have that? What if they do have this? So of course I'm gonna break it. Like for sure. I'm breaking it. Cause if No, I'm not gonna break it. It's so situational. Like, if I don't go down near basement, it's useless. It's a useless perk. But if I do go down near basement, it's one of the most go-to perks in the game.
Oh, man. Just what if. But what if, though? Well, let's see here.
Adrenaline? Only level 2? Little cringe. A little bit cringe. Man. Okay. Alright. Let's jump into a game. I just have to commune with white people. Like, I'm not doing anything too crazy. Just a casual tea enjoyer. Yeah, I don't, like, brother, come on, dude, they knew when they were making Sable, they were like, oh yeah, behavior stock's about to go fucking crazy, dude, we're about to get an influx. Like, I would have been so proud to be that guy, you know, like, to be the person who just had the idea in the pitch meeting. I only caught a little bit of the live stream. It could have been the lady with the braids. I forget her name right now. But for her to just say, like, okay, guys, look, I got an idea that's never gonna miss. Like, this is, like, a sure shot. Behavior stocks had to be, like, a little bit low for her to pitch, like, okay, guys, look, I got it. Don't you even worry. What about the killer? Yeah. The killer's new too. The killer's like analog core adjacent, whatever. Goth mommy though. And just stocks go up like fucking 10% at least.
Oh man.
Like, I know that's probably not what happened, and they just probably had, you know, they probably had Sable cooking for a while. But it would be so funny if it was. It would be so funny if it was just like, shit, guys, we're not gonna make enough money this quarter. And she's like, hey, buddy, securing the budget for real. Just, like, I would walk in like them. I would walk in as if I were him. If I made like a design like that, the unknown. Fuck. I have no clue. Like, playing him gave me no insight on how to fight him. Like, I have no clue on what to do against this person. Like, fucking lost. So I'm just gonna do my silly little challenge and do my best. I don't have no invocations. I don't have none of that. Just gonna do my best. That is kind of genius design, though. Like, Wicked is guaranteed you're gonna get out of the basement. Invocation puts you in the basement and gives killers a reason to look there. Why so serious, Batman? Look at my cat hood, Batman. Alright. Let me just get on over there. A part of me kinda hates when a new survivor comes out, because like all the drip that you're gonna see is basically the same. Like you're gonna see basically the same drip all the time. Okay. Where is the for sure? This is the map that has two basements, which I like just found out about. Oh no. Oh, that sucks. Sucks, actually. Really hope that shit isn't gonna happen near me. Oh, you motherfuckers. He's checking the basement, isn't he?
It's a step forward.
Oh! Hey! Spooky Bats, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Just, you motherfucker, just let me commune with the glyph. I'm going to the basement for completely unrelated reasons. Okay, alright. I'm here for the money. I cannot interact with Circle because I do not have witchy powers right now. Okay. Ah, witchy woman. Wow, witchy woman. I gotta let Sexalia know the goth baddies. Like, we gotta be streaming this. This is good content. This is good content right here. Come on. I also make it a habit to not, like, play the PTB that much. Like, I don't even think I remember the last time I actually downloaded it. But I have no idea how to fight the unknown. I think this is one of those just don't get caught kind of killers. And if I see hallucination, dispel them if I can. But just be prepared to get hit, I guess. Okay. That's fair. Well, at least he's not getting the adept. Oh, no. He's gonna teleport to that. I would teleport to that, personally. That's such a sick fucking camera angle they forced me into. Wait a minute, I didn't know that. I did not know that they just straight up made you stare into it. That is such a good fucking editing opportunity to just put in your own jump scares. Oh my god, Dondre's gonna have a fucking field day with this killer. Ah! It's the Keylor! It's the unknown! You alright, man? Is there a hallucination here now? No? He has to be baiting me. Like, he has to be. There's no shot. Oh. Oh, it's his perk. Oh, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, just like, what the... Where the fuck is he? Yeah, Terror Radius perks do still get me. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I should know it's bait. I should know with my whole being that it's bait. But I just don't. Okay, you know what? That's on me. I know a heavy slide at the Mikhail earlier. That one's on me. That's fine. I hear your footsteps. Hello. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. What's up, Spooky Bats? Yo. I know every single interaction we're gonna have is delayed, but I do appreciate you. Stare into the unknown! Okay, he's over there. Stare into the unknown! This is such a good... Oh, no. Oh, yeah, dude. Fucking, you have been cleansed, my child. The goth baddie has cleansed you, my child. Go forth. Uh-oh. Has this gen been done yet? No. No, it hasn't. Thanks, Spooky. Appreciate you. Appreciate you for hopping into the stream and also not being an absolute rat fuck in the game. Ah! Uh-oh. I do not like where this is going. Not a fan. Personally. Ooh. Ooh, no. No. No, 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 sir. No, sir. No, sir. Uh-oh. 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 Yeah, you know what? That's my bad. That's my bad, in fact. No!
Money.
Hey, Spooky. With empathy, I see you. We gotta get Princess JoJo. The average JoJo fan. She'll distract him by being an average JoJo fan. If you know, you know. Oh, shit! Whew! Nope. Not I, motherfucker. Not I. At the very least, we can see the things as long as we're close to them. That's good. Oh, no. It's all going to shit, Koopa. I certainly hope you don't teleport right to that, right in front of me. That wouldn't be very cash money of you. There he is! There it is! Yeah, you know what? That's on me. No, motherfucker. I know you hit that gen. I know you're undetectable right now. Don't fucking lie to me. Okay, all right. Spooky, I'm sorry that you're getting chased, but I am glad it's not me. I like your polka dots. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Yay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I don't know why I, like, tried to peek that. I have no idea why. I have no explanation for you. Yeah, fuck. Alright. That's fair. That's understandable. But boil over. But boil over, though. Also, I have no idea why I bought Champion of Light. Forgot I had Champion of Light and then bought a health kit. I hate your wet feet plopping. No! That's bullshit. That is such poor shit. Oh, no! No! No. Oh, hello. Christy Pasta. Welcome. Thank you, Professor. Always appreciated our university leaders, you know. Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good for me. I'm just gonna, I'm just gonna pretend I'm not here personally. Ooh, alright, hang on. I can save you in a minute. I can save you in a second. Don't you worry. Alright, because I have adrenaline, I need to be ready to do some stupid shit in a second. You know, make the adrenaline worth it and all.
It's a step forward.
Hey, thank you for the follow, Professor Creepy Pasta. Appreciate you. I love your polka dots. Wow. All right, hang on. Let me save you. Boom. Oh, run. I don't know where he is. It's unknown. His purpose is unknown. Well, that's not true. His purpose, I think, is the one thing we do know about him. Fuck. Alright, Spooky. I'm gonna get a little bit of progress on this gen, and then I'm gonna save you. Oh my god, motherfucker. Alright, bring him around town. Oh, no, you do not need to be saved. Oh, no, I need to be saved, actually. Ah! Hey, buddy, just keep on going. Just keep running. Sorry. Actual misinput. Sincerest misinput. Oh my god. Just a misinput. Alright, hang on. Can I make it? Yes. Yes! Let's go! Till we meet again, fucker! Oh no! Unknown. His location, unknown. His desires, unknown. His blood type, unknown. I'm so sorry. Oh wait, no one's working on that gen right now. Kind of wish someone was. Gonna be honest. Kind of wish someone was. Nope. Oh. Hello. Princess JoJo, hello. Oh! I looked down to scratch my nuts for like 1 second. I got jump scared. Alright, hello. Hello, unknown. Appreciate you. That fucking undetectable, like, the transferring of terror radius. I forget how little I've actually prepared to deal with that. Uh-oh. Hey, buddy, I'm completely by myself. No. This is not how this was supposed to go. No. God damn it. Okay, we need that last jet done. It wasn't even that far off. Please, bro. I bought adrenaline and everything. Stop! You're icky! Stop! Please, bro. Relax. Alright. Heal yourself with the med kit. You motherfucker. Please, don't. Okay, thank you. Oh my god, please, bro. Fuck! God damn it. Okay, guys. What happened to this gen? You motherfucker! Why? Why are you like this? Motherfucker. Alright. God fucking damn it, man. Why? He's over here. Why is no one else doing a gen? God damn it, man. Unfortunate. Shit, just God damn it, man. Like, is he 3-genning us that hard? What happened? I feel like we're making such good progress the entire time. Just pull me, please. I am a little curious. Because I mean, two of them followed me in-game. Like, I'm a little curious on what happens to them. Oh my goodness, that's so fucking tragic, dude. That's so unfortunate. Just, we were doing so well. What happened?
I don't think I would have made that turn. I get why you did, but I don't think you should have. You gotta commit.
Regen ourselves this hard? At least Princess Jojo. Yeah. He's gonna lightly pan. Ooh. That's rough. That one's rough. Please finish the gen. Oh no, fuck, can't. Merciless. Sorry. Didn't get that part of the broadcast. Ah, man. But soon as it goes down. Soon as it goes down, you got it.
Anyone, please.
Professor, no! Professor, no. Aww. Getting hooked like right as the exit gate gets powered is rough. That's a tough sensation. Alright. Dispel. I feel like we spent too much time dispelling. Like I'm actually learning some tech here. I don't know if he has the thing where like as soon as he teleports out, he's undetectable for a long time. But I think we dispelled a little too much. I feel like we could have saved at minimum Professor Creepy Pasta. GG, I was just in your match. Yeah, dude, I saw. I'm actually like looking at the other two, seeing if they actually make it out. And usually I don't do that. Usually I try to just get to the next game. But like two of you guys followed me during the game. So I felt a little bit more invested, alright? Call it bias.
Oh. Princess JoJo. Come on. Come on. She's got it. She has a dream. Oh. Oh no.
No, the friendship play is not gonna work. Yeah, the other two are PFFs of mine. Aw, hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. Just yeah, no, can't be salty. Just unfortunate. Just genuinely unfortunate. I was like, where did the progress go? We were doing so well. Aw. Well, for the killer's sake, GG. I'll post a GG in the chat. I'm also almost to red too. Pretty good. Yeah. Not my favorite, but it's okay. I met people that aren't absolute rat bastards. That's good. That's good.
GG.
Yeah, Bats. I was talking to Professor. GG. GG. I can't get mad if I just don't know how to fight the new killer. You know what I mean? Like, just don't really have a game plan for him yet. But you guys did well. You guys did well. You didn't, like, do some absolute rat fucking behavior and sell each other out or anything. So I can't be too mad. Let me make a flashlight so Champion of Light actually makes sense for me. Let's give it one of these. Unfortunate. Okay, but what if I bought Saboteur instead? Do I have Saboteur? Don't have time to check. That's cool. That's fine. Yo, the drip is immaculate. God damn. Alright, any people sending us to... Okay, alright. I was just like, is anyone sending us to RPD in these trying times? Oh no. Just, RPD, I get it. It's super faithful to the game, right? Like, real, like, inclusive detail, right? Awful fucking map to play on. Like, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I hate playing on RPD. Beautifully made. Hate playing on it. Ooh, Orixel. This person has money. It's a Freddy? What a rare breed. Oh, no. Did he see me just now? 100% should. Oops. Oops.
Oh my god. How?
I thought that man made fucking eye contact with me. The man hit me with the black dude not at the ball and just didn't fucking see me, I guess.
Oh man.
Whew. Okay. Ooh, no invocation circle either. Oblivious? That's cool. That's gotta be an add-on, right? Like, has to be. Alright. Let's see if I can actually make it out with this fucking white glyph. Because you get mad money if you do. Well, first, let's wake up. Alright.
Stupid. I'm so sorry.
Hey, I saved my fellow survivor is what that means.
Oh no, she actually came back for me. She came to spin the block for me. You didn't have to do that. I was just a fucking idiot. I'm so sorry. You didn't have to spin the block for me like that.
Oh my god, both of them? Both of them? No! You fucker! No! The fucking white mirror! The white mirror fucked me! Oh no. At what cost? At what cost? I thought there was a way to, like, cycle it. Like, cycle in between the items. Let's just pretend that whole string of events didn't happen. Alright, hold up. I gotta try to be a hero. Fuck. Damn it. I literally can't see him. like I would say, oh man, my aim's so trash, I physically cannot see him. Yeah, you know what? The things are kind of all going to shit right now, and it's because of me. I'm sorry. Yo, the Nia just wants the action for real, though. The Nia is just kind of about it. So I'm just gonna do it, Jen. You know, like I'm just gonna do something productive. I'm gonna pay my taxes, you know. The dropping right in front of Freddy is crazy. Okay, let me look before I leave. Okay, they're over there. It's fine. Alright, this whole game's scuffed, but at the very least I'm making it slightly less so. Hi there! Damn it! I don't know how to do that shit on command. Like, I do it sometimes. But I can't do it on command. Don't go for the goth baddie up skirt on day one. You are an anime fan, but you are better than that. Okay. Alright. We can bring this back. We can recover. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah? Okay. I need to answer the door. Yeah. I've returned. I've lost two viewers since I was gone. That's my bad. Alright. We're trying to get into another game. I think between me having to get the door and landing into his loving arms, that game was not good for me. Like, that game was scum from the start. Yeah, from the fucking, like, sees you at the mall, nod, not seen, into landing into his arms, into someone at my door, that game wasn't meant for me. I got many signs that game wasn't meant for me. Border Hopper Nia Carlson. I Sab. Thank you. That's the Sabo is for my team. That was. Motherfucker. I knew someone would do it. Also, we're fighting the unknown again. Okay. Let's see how I play now that I have a tiny bit of drink. Not I, friend. Yeah? What? I can't? Hang on a second. Give me a minute. Okay, have returned. Before too many crows got on. Oh no. Oh no. This is not good for me. Oh, that's not good for me. Fucking damn it, man. Damn it, man. Someone's in the basement doing an invocation instead of saving our friend. Cool, cool, cool. Standard stuff. Just because you have to step away from it. Like, this is not something that you can just step away and bring it back easily. But we are gonna bring it back. I'm so sorry. You know what? We're gonna bring it back, knock on wood. We're gonna play the game. That's all I can say at this point. We are gonna play the game. Today on the feud. Hard face camping you, but it's okay. I'm so sorry. Next game at this point. Let me die! Let me die! It's over! I've lost! This is one of those games where everyone knows that they're cooked. That's why no gens are done yet. Thank you. God damn it! What the fuck? Yeah, that's fair. I can't get that one. That's fine. Next game.
Gotta recharge a little bit.
I have returned. Yeah? Okay.
Do I have anything in motion that isn't doing yet?
Take two pictures. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Is it the fucking unknown again? like I know he's the new killer, so I should be expecting to see a bunch of him. But at the same time, kinda sick of seeing him already. I think banger sound design off the bat. You can hear like the carpeted movie theater floor when you go in here. That's pretty sick. I like that. Oh, I should run background player.
Ah!
Does Queen Rhee got it? Yes, okay. Trapper? Okay. Let me know when you need a when you need a protection hit, bucko. Damn. The second I think, oh yeah, I'm not gonna work with survivors that much. Is the match I do. We're even. I don't know where pallets are on this map. I don't know what are safe zones. I was say, are you gonna, chill the fuck out for a second? God damn it, man. Seriously, is the only person this motherfucker's gonna hit me?
protection hit time. Okay. Okay. Sure. I ain't no fucking way, dude. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious right now? Let's go, buddy. Let's fucking go. Wait, no, I'm supposed to get hit. Fuck. God damn it. One. Let's fucking go. Yeah, you tell me. Little angry, little aggressive. Oh my god, he just wanted to go back for Nicolas Cage. Damn it. Didn't count as a protection hit. She wasn't in a chase. Oh my god. Sable, I didn't mean to rat, I swear. I'm trying to get protection hits. Ooh. Ooh, big Nicolas Cage play. Big Nicolas Cage play. Insane Nicolas Cage play. Just didn't want to. He just didn't want to show up to work today. That's fine. That's fair.
Ooh, what you gonna do, Trapper? Ooh, what you gonna do? You wouldn't hit a guy with glasses, would you? You wouldn't hit a golf baddie now, would you? No! Yes, the second one. This Trapper feels so fucking justified right now. Like, my man's cause is so just. Yeah, I'd be a little salty and confused if I were the Trapper. Don't 99 the gen. There we go. Sir? Did he just... Okay. I mean, I'll take it. Oops, all injured? No reason for us to all be injured. No. Okay, fuck. I can't save you, actually. I don't think I'm able to save you. Please. That's basement. I don't think I can save you. I don't think I can save you, though. Fuck. Yeah, I'm sorry. Oh, wait, yeah. That's only hook one for you. Man, you alright? You alright? You fine? Let us heal up, open the door, and then come back to get you. Oh, right, you're Sable. My fault, you're Sable. We should open the door, though. Like, we should definitely open this door, though. Bro, I'll just crawl. Like, I don't care. I will just crawl. Oh, brother, I'm so sorry that it had to go down like this. Oh, brother. Movie buff, let's go. I'm sorry you had to find out like that, Trapper. I'm so sorry for you. GG. Hey, Mustafa. Yo, they're hitting the GGs.
What a fun match.
Yo, I agree.
Big agree. Big agree.
Yeah, Trapper, that's a bit of a shame. I'm not gonna lie. Fun for us. I imagine not so fun for the big guy. Succeeded with 5 consecutive skill checks? Shit, bro, alright. One of these hits. Even if it's not official for today. Put on the skill check, Bill. Oh no, I didn't have time to actually make it. Steak. A little cringe, not gonna lie. Fog-wise, let's get him a fucking... hyper focus, wherever that is. Yun. She just perpetually has power. Yeah, just perpetually. Yeah? Yes! They were delicious. Thank you, sweetie. I love you. Ooh-wee. Be a real shame if I were to eat shit immediately. That'd be a little kooky crazy now, wouldn't it? Man. What? A little bit. Uh-oh. I would like it very much if you just were to go away, even a little bit. Thank you. He is away. Can confirm, he is away. My what? Oh, it's still in here. Okay.
So I can get a few tokens real quick. Actually deserve.
Yo, look at him. Look at him jigging out there.
I was saving this for the potential of making like a really good play, but yeah. Okay, hang on. Yeah, no, right back at you, bro. Like, that shit's stupid. That shit is so stupid. I will say it on stream to anybody. Like, bro, save them quickly, alright? Like, if... Bro, look at all this time we had, and you want to be 99ing shit. Like, look at all that time. Well now, I know that screen says be right back, but I am going to end it off. So, thank you all for watching. This has been Oni Ursa with Dead by Daylight, with the new killer and new survivor, getting all the achievements I can in one day. Always remember to be your patrons, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!